the Triforce of Wisdom, Link. The evil wizard Ganon has the Triforce of Power. Whoever gets both Triforces will rule this land forever. You must help me, Link.
Hey, for you, Zelda, anything.
Hero.
Hey, excuse me, princess.
That lazy Link. He said he'd go riding with me this morning and he's still asleep. Well, fooey on him. I'll have fun by myself.
Help me!
And maybe an adventure. Link will be sorry he missed out. Sorry. Beautiful girls in trouble are what he lives for.
What a scrumptious morsel. Darling, you look good enough to eat.
Insults, will you? Yeah, that's not in the script.
I am getting into the part.
Will no one save me?
Well, look who's here. Wrong one. We wanted Link. Improvise.
Gives me heartburn. See what I mean?
Eat these lemons, sourpuss!
Hey, no fair!
This is all wrong. Beautiful maidens are supposed to be rescued by handsome heroes, not other beautiful maidens.
Well, hey, pardon me!
By a handsome hero.
Somebody call me?
My handsome hero. It's about time you got here.
It's about time he got up.
Ah, he's here at last. Oh, Ganon's plan is working perfectly. Nail him. Toast him.
Serves him right.
Now for you.
Oh, no way.
Yeah! Ha! Got you now, Cleoc.
Oh, no, I got you.
Get this over with.
Oh, well, did my part.
That'll teach him to quit while he's got a head. I am Link, professional zapper of dragons and rescuer of fair maidens.
Give me a break.
Oh, you saved me, my handsome hero. Please let me give you a kiss to show my gratitude.
Oh, boy.
Ha! Now that's what I like to hear. Pay attention, princess. You could learn something.
jealous, Zelda?
What's the matter, Link? You don't like my charms anymore? You fell for it. Ganon's plan worked perfectly.
Huh? My hands. They're all weird.
Wait till you see the rest of you. Let's go for a spin, Gibdo.
Link has been transformed into a frog!
And with Link rendered practically useless, Zelda will be at my mercy! Now, I shall put the rest of my plan into action. When I return, Zelda will be with me, and Link will be gone forever!
Brace yourself. You're not a pretty sight.
No, that's not me. Tell me it's not true, Zelda.
Sorry.
I'll never be able to face anyone again. I'm a monster.
I've seen worse. Hey, you still have me. I'll always be your friend.
Thank you, Zelda.
Ah, how sickeningly sweet.
Enough mush. I've waited long enough for this moment. Let's see you hop, frog face. Of course not. You, take care of him. And you, my dear, are coming with me.
I eat two red dealers. Yucko! I don't think I can handle this frog lifestyle.
Link, are you there? I guess he went riding after all. Maybe I'll clean things up while I'm here.
Sprite, it's me. No, don't look at me.
Why not? What's the matter?
Ganon put a spell on me. Prepare yourself for a shock. Ganon's got Zelda! Will you help me, Sprite?
That's a lethal weapon you have there! Keep it away from me!
Sorry, I can't help it. Frog instinct.
That's what worries me. So, what's the plan?
When one's in need of sage advice, one must seek out the one who's wise.
Yeah! Like who?
The Witch of Walls will help you best. To find her, you must make a quest. Seek the wall that has no end beneath the bough that cannot bend.
Huh?
The Triforce said, seek the wall that has no end.
This is the only long wall I know of in all of Hyrule, but it ends right up there.
No, it doesn't! See? It goes into the ground.
Wow, you're right! But where are we going to find a bough that does not bend?
Right here!
Ow!
That's an ironwood tree! You can't bend it, no matter how hard you try.
That's it! Now all I have to do is find this Witch of Walls!
You called! Fair air, I'll use you for bait.
I'll handle this, Sprite. Thanks. Sorry to disturb you, ma'am, but Ganon put this spell on me, and I gotta get back to my old self. Can you help me?
Yes. Ganon may have his faults, but he does do the classics well. The cure is simple. You must be kissed by a princess of her own free will.
You call that simple? You know how long I've been trying to get Zelda to kiss me? And that was when I didn't look like a frog.
I said the cure was simple. I didn't say it was easy. Now be gone with you! I must return to my wall.
I sure hope Zelda will do it. I don't want to be a frog forever.
Your father will pay dearly to get you back. The price? One Triforce of Wisdom. And perhaps a little kiss.
Try it and you'll lose some teeth, pig face. Besides, your plan will never work. Link will rescue me. He always does. It's his job.
Link? He's spider food by now.
Did you hear that laugh?
Yes. Ganon!
Come on. We gotta find where he's keeping Zelda.
Stop that. Making me nervous.
Sorry. I missed lunch.
What? Don't tell me Link is here.
Even as a frog,
he causes trouble. Don't go away. I'll return.
Don't go away, he says, like I have any choice.
Come out, hero. You cannot hide from me.
This way. Okay.
So far. Quick, cut me loose. Thank goodness you're here.
Thank goodness you're here. You're the only one that can make me human again.
Oh boy, this is gonna be good.
How?
You have to kiss me. Please. A princess's kiss is the only cure.
Well, if it's the only way, well, then of course I will.
Are still my prisoner!
Not if I can help it, Ganon!
Oh, Link! You poor thing! You've had such a hard day!
Ha! I'm me again! Take this, Ganon! Back as soon as he gets his wits together. We gotta get out of here! One thing I don't get is, the wall witch told me I had to be kissed by a princess to get cured. But Sprite's kiss did it.
Naturally. My father was the king of the fairies, you know. That makes me a princess.
Well, believe me, I'm glad I'm not a frog anymore.
I'm glad, too. And thanks for rescuing me. You still want a kiss?
You bet! Oh, boy! It was an accident. An old reflex.
Oh, I'm gross.
Oh, come on, Zelda. I didn't mean to. Old habits die hard. Come on.